Now we will discuss what is the equity market in India. In India, equity market is also called as primary market, which works according to the guidelines of SEBI, that is Security Exchange Board of India. So to raise the capital in the equity market, to get the capital in the equity market, there are five ways to raise the capital in the equity market in India. First one is public issue, second one is right issue, third one is preferential allotment, fourth one is global investment banking, and fifth one is private placements. So in this way we can raise capital in the equity market in India. What is public issue? Public issue means is a sale of securities to the public at a large in the open market. Company is releasing regarding the shares information in the notification, or it is releasing the ad in the open market. So it is governed and controlled by the Provision of Companies Act 1956 in India. So when these shares are issued in the open market, anyone can buy these shares. So in this way, company is releasing the shares, it is called public issue. Then second one is the right issue. So in this method, an official invitation is given to the company, to its shareholders. Already I am having that company shares, 1000 shares are there with me. So whoever may be shareholders are there, maybe 5000 individual shareholders are there. So I am inviting that people to buy new shares also, to purchase these shares further issued by the company like that. Giving information to the particular group of people is called rights issue. This is the second type of method to raise the capital. And third one is preferential allotment. So in this way, listed companies are there. An issue of an equity by a listed company to the selected investors at a price which may or may not be with the existing market price. So it may be with the existing price, I can issue the shares, or may not be. So listed companies are there. I am giving the information to the listed investors or listed institutions or listed investors to buy my shares. So preferential allotment. I am giving the preference to the only few institutions or few companies to buy my shares. That is called preferential allotment. And fourth one is the global investment banking. Initially in India, securities were restricted only in the domestic market. Only individuals who belong to India can buy these shares. But now it is markets at present, companies can raise new capital from different countries. Across the globe also, they can get these investors from all over the world. They can get these securities. They can sell these securities to other country people also. So in this way, across the globe, we can sell our securities. So it is called global equity offering. And fifth one is private placements. Many corporates have started introducing these private statements where new securities are issued, such as debt securities are sold directly to the financial institutions. Financial institutions like life insurance companies or Unit Trust of India, UTI, like that. Some institutions, some special institutions, I am issuing my shares, I am selling my shares, then it is called private placements. So in this, only registrations are necessary for these private placements. Only registered companies can do this. This results in a time and money saving. Suppose I am issuing the add in the open market, it may take time for the fixing of price and all these things. So this method is saving the time and as well as money. So in this way, private placements are also one of the methods. So these are the five methods to arrange the capital in the equity market.